Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing a version of Rogue from X-Men. This is a mix between the movie version and the comic book version. So all you need for this costume is white hair spray paint, as you can see that I have done with my hair, black gloves, a black bodysuit, and black pants and black shoes, because that'll be the more movie version. And as for the comic book version, she has the brown jacket, which I ended up putting X-Men symbols on each arm just to show that I am part of X-Men, and that is really all you need to do for this costume. So I'll show you what I did for the X-Men symbols, and then I ended up just going outside and just spraying my hair, which you can see I totally missed on some parts and hit the rest of my hair. But you can actually see that it comes up better on camera than it actually does in real life, so I'm kinda thrilled that this worked out. But let me show you guys what I did for the actual jacket part and the final look. So let's get right into it.
So for the X-Men symbols, I just printed them out onto a piece of paper in color, and then I just cut them out as you can see here. And then once I finished cutting them out, I took clear tape and then put the tape over each side just so that it gives a bit of a sealant over them. Because if you're 21 and over and going to the bars, a lot of times you're going to have drinks spilled on you and you don't want the ink from the paper running, so it's good to put some tape on top of them. Once I finished cutting them out, I grabbed my brown jacket and then I ended up getting 4 safety pins and pinning them onto the side of my jacket so you can see them equally on each side. And that's all you had to do for this part of the costume. And here is the final look of the costume all put together. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this and this inspires you guys to get creative with your Halloween costumes this year, especially with any last minute Halloween costumes. These are perfect for college parties and if you need to go out to the bar really quick for Halloween and you just can't figure out what you want to be. These are super easy to do and really doesn't cost anything. The only thing that costed anything was the hair spray paint, and that was only $3.99. So if you're on a budget, this is a costume for you guys. So thank you again for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.